The Pakistan Army Corps of Engineers, Urdu, Army Engineering Corps, is an active military administrative staff corps, and a major science and technology command of the Pakistan Army. Although the corps is generally associated with dams, canals and flood protection, it performs variety of public works for the government of Pakistan, only if it is ordered by the Prime Minister. Besides the performing and undertaking the combat and military engineering operations, the corps operates major engineering organizations such as the Military Engineering Service (MES), the Frontier Works Organization (FWO), Corps of Electrical and Mechanical Engineering and the Survey of Pakistan. The corps is commanded by a three-star general. A lieutenant general, who is designated as the Engineer-in-Chief, served as the Chief Army Topographer (CAT) and Consultant Guide the Chief of Army Staff in the important concerning matters of science and technology. The current Engineer-in-Chief and current Commander of the Corps of Engineers is Lieutenant General Khalid Asghar, initially part of the Indian Army Corps of Engineers which dates back to 1780, but it came in its modern form on 14 August 1947, following the birth of Pakistan. As for its war performances, the Corps took active military participation in the 1965 war, the 1971 war, the 1999 war, the 2001 standoff and the current operations as of 2000s. In the 1960s, the Corps designed the Karakoram Highway, at that time, one of its largest project that connects China and Pakistan across the Karakoram mountain range, through the Kunjarab Pass, at an altitude of 4,693 meters or 15,397 feet as confirmed by both SRTM and multiple GPS readings. During the Kashmir earthquake of 2005, the Corps initiated the massive and one of the largest rehabilitation and reconstruction operations in Corps history, rebuilding and redesigning the entire cities of Gilgit and Muzaffarabad as well as Azad Kashmir. Its speedy rehabilitation operation was completed in record time and the entire city was rebuilt in 2008. As more recently, the Corps undertook the intensive rehabilitation and reconstruction operations in deluge in southern parts as well as recent earthquake in western parts. Since its inception, the Corps has built extensive military and civilian infrastructure of Pakistan Armed Forces as well as Pakistan government, ranging from building bridges, dams, military regional headquarters and civil corporate architectural buildings. The Corps mission has been extended with time passes, and is renowned to have designed, construct, and built the Combatant General's Headquarters (GHQ), ammunition plants, army cantonments, as well as Karhuta Project and its related research facilities.